So friends, in today's video, we are going to cover the third question of ratio and proportion chapter, exercise 7A. Alright, so this is a question. Question is saying, if A is to B is equal to 3 is to 8, then find the value of 4A plus 3B / 6A minus B. Alright, so this is the question I have just written. And now if we try to solve, see, basically, question is asking about to find the value of 4a plus 3b / 6a minus b. Now, first of all, we need to divide this by b. But my question to you guys, why is dividing by b? Why not a? Let's try to understand that, because that is the concept and you should know this. Okay, why we are asking to divide by b, not by a? The reason is, let's say if we divide by a, so the equation becomes 4a / a plus 3b / a and 6a minus b by a. Now, what do you think? Do we have any value in the question which is a by a or b by a? No, right? That's the reason if we divide by a, we are not getting anything, right? But if we divide by b, we'll be having a value which is a by b, which is already given as 3/8, if you can see here, right? So that's why we require to divide this by b, right? So equation will become 4a by b plus 3/ 6a by b minus 1. Now, as I said, we know the value of a by b is equal to 3/8. If we put that value here, we'll be getting 4 into 3/8 plus 3/ 6 into 3/8 minus 1. This now is going to be very simple. You just need to do the LCM of both the values and you will be getting 3 plus 6 by 2 / 9 minus 4 by 4. If we solve this further, we'll be getting 9 by 2 / 5 by 4. And that will become 9 by 2 into 4 by 5, because if we multiply the denominator, the value got reverse, right? So this will become 9 by 2 into 4 by 5. And if we solve this further, we'll be getting 18 by 5. And that is your answer. So the trick here is you need to understand why we are dividing by b. That's the only trick, right? Because once you know, then rest is just the solving the equations. That is very easy, right? So hope you will find these questions interesting. Let me know your thought. If you have any doubt, please let me know in the comment section, and please do subscribe, like and share this video. We'll be getting all the questions in subsequent videos. Till then, bye bye and take care.